How's that immunity feel, Jolanda?
It feels good.
It ought to feel real good. The immunity necklaces that you're wearing guarantee that you're going to stay in this game for at least 10 more minutes. Which cannot be said for the other 18 of you. We're going to divide into two tribes with 9 members each. That's 18 people. There are 20 of you. 2 people will not be selected to be on a tribe. 2 people will get on a boat immediately and be sent home. Karen, you're picking a guy. Make your decision.
Willard.
Willard stays in the game. Jonathan is out of the game. Abraham, you're picking a woman. Make your decision.
Angie.
Angie stays in the game. Wanda is out of the game. Tough to say, but guys, it is time for you to go.
I love you too.
I love you, Wanda.
I want to sing a song. There you go.
Survivors. We're going to be the survivors. We've got the energy and heroes. We will be again. Have a good one, guys.
First person voted out a survivor, Palau. Jolanda, that's 5 votes, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Good luck, you guys. I want you to win.
Jolanda, tribe spoken. Second person voted out a survivor, Palau. Ashley, based on the votes cast, 4 is enough. You need to bring me your torch. Ashley, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Third person voted out a survivor, Palau. Jeff, need to bring me a torch. Kill Karor. Jeff, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Fourth person voted out a survivor, Palau. Kim. That's 4, that's enough. You need to bring your torch.
Good luck, guys.
Bye, Kim.
Kim, tribe spoken. It's time for you to go. Fifth person voted out a survivor, Palau. Willard. That's 5, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Willard, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
Stay strong, stick to the plan, finish them off.
Bye, Willard.
Immunity goes to Ibrahim. Sixth person voted out a survivor, Palau. Andy, there are 3 votes. It only takes 2.
Angie, Travis spoke. It's time for you to go.
Steph, rock for the ladies.
Seventh person voted out of Survivor Palau. James.
Sorry. I understand, y'all.
James, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
Eighth person voted out of Survivor Palau.
Ibrahim, need to bring me a torch.
Come on.
Ibrahim, Travis spoken. Time for you to go.
Ben.
Bobby John trying to keep up. Steph has a big flame. Steph's torch is lit. Just like that, this challenge is over. Steph wins immunity. Bobby John, I'm sorry. For you, it's over. Steph, go ahead and have a seat back on the bench. Bobby John, you need to get your torch.
Hey, good luck.
You too. Clean this thing
up. Thank you. See ya.
Bobby John, the tribe definitely did not speak tonight. Nonetheless, it's time for you to go.
Thank you, Steph.
Tenth person voted out of Survivor Palau, the first member of our jury, Kobe. That's five, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Good game, you guys.
Kobe, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
It was a great compliment. Thank you.
Thank you,
Kobe.
I guess after reflecting and understanding this, there would be no difference. So I would be willing to lay down my torch so that Stephanie can have a chance to stay in the game.
I just want to be clear. You are on your own quitting this game.
Yes, Jeff. I will lay down my torch this evening.
Well, I don't know if it's appropriate. We have rain coming down. Maybe this is your final epiphany or cleansing moment. I see that you brought all your belongings. Go ahead and gather them. Bring your torch over. Janu, per your wishes, this game is over for you, but you will not go home. You'll return and be a part of our jury.
Thank you, Jeff.
Good night. Twelfth person voted out, and the third member of our jury, Steph. Four votes, that's enough. Don't bring your torch.
Good luck, guys.
Steph, Travis spoken. Send you go. Thirteenth person voted out of Survivor Palau and the fourth member of our jury, Greg.
You guys are good.
Need to bring me your torch. Greg, tribe spoken. Time for you. 14th person voted out of Survivor Palau, the fifth member of our jury. Karen, that's three, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Karen, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Stays in this game. Ian, go ahead and take a spot next to Katie. Jen, you need to bring me your torch. Jen, the tribe has spoken. It's time for the go.
Good luck, guys.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. The only person who votes is you. Give me a verbal vote. Who are you voting out of this game tonight?
I'm gonna vote out my buddy Ian, and as bad as I felt last night, I feel 10 times better. He's just a hell of a guy, and I respect you.
Ian. You are the 16th person voted out of this game. You'll become the seventh member of the jury with potentially a very big vote.
The winner of Survivor Palau.